What's it been like working on NCIS?
Really fun, super great cast. They're very much like a family. And, you know, it's weird because I left for 8 years. I wasn't on the show. And then they called up and they were like, we want to bring you back. And I was like, sure. And it was as though I never left, you know. Mm. Show up and everyone's just, hello, so good to see you, Scottie. And what, it's been 4 years? And I was like, well, time goes by. It's been a little longer than that. And Michael Weatherly is so funny and just always cracking jokes. And I have a feeling he's going to be very missed on the show, but CBS fans will be happy to see him in another show in the fall. The first season I was on was pretty much only talking to him, and then it was came back for one episode in the fifth season and finally got to work with Mark Harmon and Lauren Holly, and that was great. And Mark is super kind as well. And, you know, I got to know the other cast members, and everyone's really welcoming. And then coming back, everyone's like, hey! You know, so it was really fun to do that. And this time I got to work with a lot of people. You know, I got to work with Sean and David McCallum, and I guess that's oh, and Emily Wickersham, whom I had known years ago in an acting class in New York. So that was a fun reconnect. It's a smaller world than, you know, you realize.
Which cast member do you think would surprise people the most in the difference between what we see on screen and what the experience of them in real life is?
Gosh, that's a good question. I mean, I don't even know, because they're all 10 months a year really getting to be a family, and I pop in and have my moments, and I feel like a lot of them are somewhat similar versions. I think in some, like TV, maybe even more so than film, you tend to play closer to who you are because they often write for who you are. And so I think a lot of them, maybe Mark Harmon of the one just off the cuff, I would think, is his character's a little more strict maybe than he is in real life. I would say he's kinder in person maybe than his boss man self, but I don't know. I mean, of course I would like to come back, but I it would be interesting to see how they would, you know, I don't really know how they would fit me in, because I feel like my storyline is so tied to Michael's storyline. But yeah, and then there's all the different NCISs, but they'd be like, what is Jeanne Benoit doing on NCIS New Orleans or whatever the next one is, you know, or I guess that one's not on anymore, but there's obviously NCIS LA. He'd be like, how did she transfer from what she was doing? Well, I think the characters are really charming. It is a procedural show, of course, and there are a lot of those out there. But this one is, they're such particular characters, and I think they took that into the other, to the spinoffs, and I think that's what keeps it working. And the way they get a little more fun, I think there's a lightness to the show that, even though they're dealing and solving crimes and there's violence and everything, it's still got a fun spin to it that I think really attracts people to it. It is such a big, I have no idea, and I'll be curious to see how it goes forward, you know. But you look at how many fans there are for the spinoffs and how much people love those, and so whatever it is about the structure of this kind of show, like you were asking earlier, is really appealing to people. And so I would hope, for the sake of NCIS, that it continues to have success. But it will be interesting, because he is such a huge figure in that show, and he's such an entertaining character and brings a lot of the comedy, I think. And so it'll be, if they can bring another person in who has that sort of charisma that he has, I think it will help. But it is, you know, 13 years is a long time to be running, and so it'll be interesting to see what happens with this. I'll be sitting in the sidelines waiting and watching eagerly to see how it goes down, you know. But I mean, the rest of the cast is so amazing, you know, and they're all going to continue rocking it. So people are fans, they're fans, and they just love what happens. And Mark Harmon, and, you know, everybody's got their favorite characters. So you might lose some people who were Dinozzo heartthrobs, but hopefully they'll bring in the new energy, and then you've got everybody else who loves all the other characters.